What is going on, guys? It is your boy Facedead Surge, and welcome back, guys, to another video here on the channel. So if you guys do go on to enjoy today's episode, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel so you won't miss out on any of my future content. So make sure when you do click that subscribe button, as soon as you do, make sure you click the subscribe bell ticket, not a ticket on, so you won't miss out on any of my future content on my channel. And also comment in the comment section down below at the end of the video your thoughts and feedback on today's video. And also, guys, let's go for 10 likes on today's video, guys. 10 likes. You guys are smashing the likes lately, and you really are doing well, so yeah, you've been doing amazing, guys. So yes, that's all I'm asking, 10 likes, and let's get straight into today's video, shall we? So today's video, guys, what we're going to be doing is we're actually going to be doing some of the brand new cunning stunt special races. So that's the whole point of today's video. So I thought, why not, because it came to the top of my head, and I hope you guys will enjoy this video. So yeah, just 10 likes. So let me quickly show you my cars before we start the cunning stunt special races. So these are like the latest, it's a bit like the Rocket Vortec race, and those have heard, it's amazing, it's so much fun. I've played one of them. If it was one of the Rocket Vortec, you guys know I do have a fully custom Vortec. So here you got, I'm just showing you some vehicles that I recently ended up bringing in and customing that one. The basically all customed red one here. And also this one here. It's like a drift car, my drift, and then I've got like an energy. Anyway, guys, what we're going to do is to get one of these outside, you can hover over one in the map. So we're going to head over to one. We're going to take one of our cars out. I think we're going to go out in... Oh, just for the sake of this, I'm going to go out in this nice, because I like this car. It's just a neat, easy car to get around. I'll put like a Pearlescent on it, so that's pretty cool. So let's do this, guys. Thank you so much for 60 subscribers. It's absolutely insane. Thank you so much, guys. It means a lot. I love it. Anyway, let's just load out the garage here. Alright then, so we should see it. Okay, it's up here. You see, guys, let me just show you before we get there. So this green steering wheel here, this is 2X2XR. This is the Rocket Vortec, actually. So I'm going to go on that now. I'll show you guys, and you guys will see me using my Rocket Vortec. The thing is, when Rockstar Games first released these special cunning stunt special races, I actually found out that actually they forgot to put custom vehicles enabled. They must have had a problem. The custom vehicles was like put, just stayed on. You couldn't change it in the settings. They had a problem with that. But then one day Rockstar Games saw it a few days later, or about a week or a few days later anyway. And fix the problem so you can turn custom vehicles on and off. They might turn it off, but I hope it's on so I can, guys, can show you my custom Rocket Vortec. And now, guys, this is what it looks like. If you want to trigger, you can go on call, you can press enter. I'm going to enter it now. And let's do this. Should be fun. And again, we're going to get a lot of 2X and RP from today as well, because you do get a lot, trust me, a lot from this. So, yeah. It's really fun. And another thing I found out is if you have a Rocket Vortec, if you go full speed, if you're going like fully full speed with it on the straight, then if you use a rocket when you're on full speed, it won't make it any quicker. Only when you're like going slow and then use it, because then custom vehicles are off, sadly. So we may not. It looks like we may not get to have the custom vehicles on. I mean, it looks like we're not going to get to use my custom car, my version. Just all pretty standard, which is a bit annoying. So. It's a lot of people. We've got 12 of 16 people in this lobby. Looking alright. Literally just got back from my college today anyway, so that's why I went for to get this video done with. Because I've got to clean my room later, so I want to get this done with. Video out of the way and then straight and uploading. Should be fun. I hope you guys will enjoy this. I'm looking forward to it. I just came into my head, because every day when I come home, I think, what video should I make? I think really hard, because it isn't easy. But yeah, this came into my head, and yeah, should be cool. Oh, guys, you're going to see me get a load of money if I come first. I'm quite good at racing in these games. Oh, my God, we've always got a full lobby coming in, guys. This is looking amazing. Oh, my God. Again, guys, the giveaway for my PSN card giveaway will still be happening when I reach 100 subscribers. Yeah. Oh, thanks for the comments. Thank you to those who have commented. I've seen the comments lately on my channel. They're amazing. Thank you all, those people who commented on my channel overall, any video it is. I really, 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 really do appreciate it. Love the comments. There's only been the odd few comments which have been a bit horrible. But not really horrible, just a little bit bad. But yeah, sadly, guys, we can't use our Rocket Vortec because they've turned it off. Look, this is just the plain one. So yeah, it doesn't matter. Confirm. Continue. We're going to put a full bet on this. I might win it. So yeah, this should be fun. Oh, look at him. I love ones. Look at him. It's like he's ready to do this. Anyway, I need to get a hairstyle. I need to go to the barbers and get my hair done, guys, one day on this game. I need to get my hair, get a better hairstyle going on. Remember, guys, just don't have a horn because the horn button on for this car is the rocket boost. So yeah, should be fun, guys. I hope you guys are being on this racetrack already. This is fun. We may win this. Let's do this, guys. The first one. So I'm gonna do. Quite, this video is gonna be quite long. I wanna do. Oh, forgot to use that. How we're gonna do as many races as we can. Oh, we're gonna do the Rocket Vortec, and hopefully we can do the what was it, the Ruiner 2000, which is like, you know, the one which you can shoot with rockets and apply the parachute on. So yeah, should be fun. I'm still gonna use the boost anyway. Oh, really? No! See, guys, the second time that's happened. Oh, you are kidding me. This happened the first time. Don't worry. Ridiculous. 13th place. We won't do it now, guys. Trust me. It doesn't matter. Still get a fair bit of money, trust me. I want to at least custom another, get another car to custom. So. Hey, this is going to be fun. Oh my god. Oh, we're getting good now. Doing bad. 12th place. Maybe there's more guys than me. There could be a few guys who could skid out and then we could overtake them. Which pretty hopefully be good. Oh, there's one here. Okay, there's another guy. Can you watch this, guys? Ready? Here we go. We're doing it. Can I overtake him? Okay, we're doing it again. 9th place. Doing very well. These are basically like these yellow squares we're driving over. These are like rocket boosters for the Rocket Vortec especially. Oh, we are overtaking him now. Oh, he's got a green colour like that. Did very well. 8th place now, not bad from 12th. Oh shit, no. Oh, we saved it, just. Saved it. Oh my god. Oh, come on, really? It just stopped me, make me go still. No, don't keep it together. Oh, almost made it spin out. Just managed to hold it there. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, 9th place, come on. Let's go in. Again, this is electric, this car, those are wondering. 8th place. If we get to like 5th place, are we? Okay, we're keeping it there. Here we go. Doing very well. From 12th down to 8th, so that's gone about 4 places back, closer to 1st place. Come on. Come on, it's delaying for some reason all of a sudden. Okay, we're getting a bit closer. Yeah, we got much closer this time. Okay, we're getting a bit closer. Oh, we just overtake him! Oh, did you see that? He was sitting behind me. Just did it, guys. Oh, we got that because you also got a bit of a slipstream there, which was really nice to see. Oh, what an intense. So we should get a fair bit of money. Are we in 8th place? Okay. Anyway, there we are. There we go. No, just look at that stunt race. Like, the race track is so nice. Oh, 7th! Of course, we took over him, so I'm in 7th place. See, we've still got a lot of money there. Because there was a lot of people, so that was really good to see. Nice. Oh, I was guessing it might be him, because you can sweep deep. If we didn't spin out at the beginning, yes, we would have done it, trust me. Loving this, guys. Told you how fun. Right, we'll be moving on to another one next. But that was really cool. How much? See, look how much the person got at first place. That is a lot. That is a lot. Right, so you got all these. Oh my god, that one looks fun. Is everyone going to go for that? Let's go for try and go for the quad bike. Oh, this is a different racetrack as well. Okay, this is the most votes. Looks like we're going to be going for this. And we're also going to go for the Ruiner 2000. That'd be another one, it looks like. We're going to try and go for all the ones we haven't been for. That's if we end up voting for that each car for me. Well, I want to try and show for you guys, but maybe not. If we might go for another one on the... We might go for another Rocket Vortec after this. What we just did, you never know. You never know. Anyway. You never know. Anyway, guys, I've got a new thing I'm going to be saying in some most of my videos, which I want to say now. I have now got Instagram, and I will tell you guys in some of my videos what to follow me on. Yes, I've got Instagram now. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it is Charmers Christian. That's how my name is. My name is, as I'm looking on my iPhone right now, because I'm using my iPhone. I'm looking it up right now. I've only done like 2 posts because I'm really new to Instagram. So I got it a few days ago. So yes, Charmers Christian. Once again, Charmers Christian. Search that in on the Instagram search, and you should find me. My picture. I look like. If you want to wonder what my profile picture looks like, basically what I'm doing is I've got like a black cap on with like a white t-shirt, and you can see like Route 66 in the background with like, just like with like I'm in a corner of a room. It's like, it's me with like a black cap, alright, sort of a black flap cap, you know, if you know what I mean. So yeah, so again, it's Charmers Christian. You can follow me on that. I've already got a few people following me, which is cool. Again, you can follow me now on that on Instagram. That's all I've got on Instagram. But yeah, follow on Instagram now if you want to. Yeah. Okay. All right. So confirm, continue. Okay. Thank you. Here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. So this is like an aqua quad bike. So this is the second race for today. Two laps. All right, here we go. We could win this. Look, I like these. Look, it just looks so cool. And guys, you have to hold. There we are. Look, it turns completely into a jet ski. It's so cool. So cool. Anyway, here we go, guys, and then you have to, like, as soon as you add into road again. Look at this, guys, this track looks insane. Oh my god, right, let's do this. I love these pipes you're in, like this green pipe I'm in, right, they can just... Rockstar do so amazing races on these, they do them so well. And you can also get slipstream. Oh my god, how amazing. Could come first here, guys. Oh my god, I thought we'd spin out there. No. Uh-oh. Don't rise right. Oh my god. See, these little quad bikes, the thing is, you can easily slip out. We go. Look at this. No, don't spin me out. Doing alright at the moment. The interior, by the way, the cockpit view isn't really anything special. This is what it looks like. Sort of like a jet ski. And you can also enter the wheels into jet ski mode, like water. I like this boat. Oh, that was it. Okay, we need to really do... That wasn't long. Ready? These guys are only going for it. Sixth place, come on. Oh, I didn't get good over there. Yes, he spun out, that helps me out. Don't think we'll do this. I thought we were going to get close enough, but it doesn't look like it. Still a chance for me to catch up because it looks like we are. I'm like, oh my god, guys, there's a bunch and I'm catching up on them all. This is my last chance, slipstreaming it. Oh my god, this is going to be intense! Intense, and I've done it! I'm first place! Oh my god, guys! Wasn't expecting that! There you go, first place. I'm going to get the game out. Insane. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe how I got... I just did it. Oh my god. Because think, guys, there was a pole in front of me, and I slipstreamed like I'm on a mall. Oh, I got a feeling, because there was a load of people. I'm going to get loads, aren't I? Oh, good, look at that money. That is really good. Oh, it's rank 70 as well. Nice. We're going to do one more race, guys, then we're going to end it there. One more, actually. Oh, we'll do the ruin 2000, because I like that as well. But these races, guys, aren't they incredible? I got the most. Sweet DP, he came first earlier, but... Oh my god, there we go, guys. Right, will anyone go for this? Yes, look, yes, lucky, we're getting... That's the one we wanted to go for. We're on a 2000 night ride. Oh, night ride as well. Wow, here we go, guys. Okay, then, here we go. Just loading in. Okay, we go then. Two laps, custom vehicles off again. Okay, here we go. Oh, there we are. Okay. Right then. Here we are, running the 2000. We might win again. Alright then, off we go. Here we go, guys. They can't shoot, they would have turned the shooting off, I believe. Oh, guys. Oh no! Oh, how silly am I? Oh, shouldn't have done it then. Off we go then. Right, everyone sort of made the mistake. Look, everyone's like, is that right? Yeah, they are. Everyone's sort of not that far ahead. Off we go then. Ah, so you had to jump, of course. Okay, doing well. Whoa, look at that! Oh, wow, look at this, guys! Wow, that was nice. Nice! Some people, see, that's where I might win, because like, people got to make a mistake on the parachute. This thing is quick as well. Here we go. Getting that slipstream, boys. No, guys, what's wrong with me? Oh my God, that's... There we go. Oh my God, now I may not win. How have I forgotten? Okay, I forgot I was clicking X when that's to deploy the, Oh, okay, luckily I just saw that, okay. Off we go. I'm still getting used to the control, so yeah. I've got it now. What's fuck? Oh my God! For God's sake! You idiot! Really? For God's sake, guys, you see what I mean? Ridiculous. In my way. Oh, go on, get in my way again, okay. No, don't you! Oh my God! Do you know what? For God's sake, guys, you see where... Oh my God. Don't worry, guys, I'm fine. It's just ridiculous. This is my first time playing it, so I have to expect this. It's just one of those unlucky moves where I just keep, they get me, you know, you can't really do anything about it. I'm really, you know guys, I really wish I finished off with this race getting even more money, but it doesn't even look like we will. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Really? Okay. Okay, 8th place! 8th place already, okay. Not bad. Okay, keep it on. Oh no, 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 no. I'm not sure. Get back on, get back on. That's it. Sort of managed to recreate myself there. Okay, we're 8th place, luckily. Cool, almost forgot. Okay, we're not doing bad. Okay, we can't show our money at the moment for some reason, but that's fine. He's not gonna make it, is he? Thank you. we go. This is where I made a mistake. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, we did well that time. Okay, doing good. Up we go. He's trying to get over on the other side. Is he? Oh my god! Oh my god, really? He was right there. Guys, I accidentally got my thumb on the left trigger. No, left gear stick. Left stick. Oh, really? Oh, not good at all, but you know. It's worth a try. Could come first, could come third, or whatever, but there we are. At least we finished the race. That's the main thing. At least we didn't get disqualified. Anyway, guys, that is the end of today's video. If you guys did enjoy today's video, don't forget to smash that like button, as it really, really does help me out. I mean it. 60 subscribers is absolutely amazing. And subscribe, like, subscribe, and also comment in the comment section. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. And like I said, follow me on my Instagram if you want. Look at that money I get. Wow. Yeah, follow me on Instagram. It's Chalmers Christian. I know it should be Christian Chalmers, but it's Chalmers Christian. And look for a person who has like a black cap on, sort of like lighting in the background, sort of shining in the picture. So yeah, anyway, guys, you know, but it's Chalmers Christian. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Faces Church, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Look at the person in position first. Look how much he got, bloody hell. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you guys in the next video, and take care, guys, and peace.